Android Customer Relationship Management app. Maintaining an amicable relationship with customers is of utmost importance for any business. Moreover, as a business expands, it becomes difficult to maintain records of its growing clientele. So, this customer relationship management app helps sales personnel keep track of their clients, leads, opportunities. Along with maintaining records, this system also helps sales personnel monitor their conversion rate. Android Patient Tracker. It is extremely essential to keep accurate records of a patient through the course of their treatment. Maintaining physical records on paper can get cumbersome and increases the margin of error. So, this patient tracker app aims to solve that by helping dispensaries maintain precise records of the medication prescribed to patients, streamline and manage appointments by assigning doctor to patient. Android Expense Tracker. As we near the end of the month, most of us find ourselves running low on cash. Using this expense tracker app, you can effortlessly track your incomes and expenses. You can classify your income according to its source and the expense according to its type. Along with keeping tab of your finances, this app also presents it as income bar chart, expense bar chart, income expense grouped bar chart, income pie chart, expense pie chart. Android Smart Alarm System. A lot of us wish to wake up early and make the most out of each day. Although eventually we end up snoozing our alarms and oversleeping. So, this smart alarm system will make sure you get up in time. Instead of a snooze function, this alarm system requires you to solve a question in order to turn it off, thereby making sure you wake up without procrastinating. Android Group Expense Tracker application. Often while going out with friends or colleagues, we tend to lose track of expenses. The Group Expense Tracker application helps prevent frivolous spending by maintaining an accurate record of the expenditure of each member of the group, displaying bifurcation of expenses as a pie diagram, calculating the contribution of each member, displaying the amount payable or receivable. Once the final settlement is done, users can end the trip. Android Graphical Information System. When visiting a new place, it always helps to have an itinerary of the places to visit. The Graphical Information System lets you scope out the places of interest in a given location and view photos of it. This system also tells you how far away a given spot is from you. Moreover, the application also gives you the option to mark new places and add photos.